guys, Traffic187 here. Welcome back to Meet the Flockers. This is a lovely little game that I have found, and it's by Team 17, so the same people from Lemmings originally and all that background stuff. Oh yeah, I've been looking for this type of game for a while, little puzzle game, how to get from A to B type thing, solving puzzles along the way. So it's in development at the moment, and I don't remember unlocking anything. How are you all unlocked? I have not played you. Well, as I said, they're in development, so I'm going to watch this, because I have to put that. Alright, yeah. Super sheep. Explosive little sheep. So best score, school or flock. Maybe this is the proper game and this is like how to do it. And I don't know. Let's have a look. Hello? Right, little dude. What do we need to do? That's all very good. I'm gonna die. Assign a sheep. So do I just click here? And the first sheep that gets a... Alright, yeah. Okay, that's fair enough. Alright. Oh, that splats the sheep. How do we stop? No. These no splat the sheep. Oh, we're gonna get some splat here. He can... there's the exit. We only had two. Alright, fair enough. Well, they're getting out the exit. This thing's gonna splat some sheep, I feel it. I feel it in my bones. Oh, okay. Boom. You can go free. Go free. And you go free. There we are. Right. Oh, you trans... Oh, wait. What? It's going there. Oh, no! I've got to make him jumpers. Jump, 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 jump. Ah. You can all jump now. Look at that. Boom. Oh no! Oh, how do I stop? No, please don't slice my thighs. No more razor blades. Super sheep! Super sheep! Oh, everyone's a super sheep. Yay! Oh, that was evil. I did not realise there was something coming. No, what's next? Right, down there. There's a razor blade there. No razor blade. Next, so, an exploder. I'm going to wait until all the sheep are down. And you, my unlucky friend. I'll do boom. Ooh. Oh, I got a free. Oh, okay. Oh, it's gonna start the storm. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, balls. No. Oh. Oh, the poor sheep. But I've got some left. Being terrible. guy did better than me up here. Well done, guy, that did better than me. Alright, let's go to the next level. What do we need to do here? Alright, wait, it's telling me. Mouse, zoom in and out. Cool. It does large. Okay. You, my friend. Oh, I see. This is simple. So, just hit that. And then you do that. Cool. No longer needs to be. There you go. Okay. No, stop. Assist, what are you doing? Okay, you're good for now. Okay. You are fine. You three are fine. Right, so we need to do that one. It's done us. That's good. It's just sealed very much like them. What's going on? Who's dying? Why are you sitting still? You. Ah, no, shit. There you go. Right, it's blocking them now. Oh, I see. Look, we're waiting for the weight to go down. Come on, hurry up, you. Do you see the... There's a one an option there. How weird. Okay. Okay, what's next? So, we get sucked up here. Where do we go? There's a special. How do we get that? I don't know how to get that one. He unfortunately fell not very high. I wanted to get that. Through the teleportation over there. Ah, I should let one go. Oh well. We will, not wrong. Oh, someone did better than us. No, wait. Oh, it goes down. Okay. That's weird. Then lots of people did better than us. Stab you all. Oh, Jumpers! Everybody wins! Team Team Jumpers too. I don't think you two are going to survive, sorry guys. But he's dead. Oh, we're freedom fighting. Oh, look at this sheep. This sheep is dead. Can we save him? Not save him. How the hell did you two get down here without any help? There you go. Have some wings. Free Red Bull. It's kind of evil, right? In comparison to our lemmings, it was either all of them have to be dead to continue the level, or you have to save them all or whatever. So you could save one if it was the level option was only one, and then go on from there. Anyway, I kind of like that. It's a bit gruesome, but what game isn't these days? yeah. I'm going to probably continue playing this. If anyone likes it, by all means, hit that like button and hit that like button. You know what I mean. Hit that like button below and comment. Let me know if you like it, if you don't like it, if you don't want to see it, if you scream really loudly in the chat if you don't want to see it. Anyway, take it easy. Be good to yourself. I'll see you next time.
Cool.